It's a short drive from Elk Prairie Campground to Fern Canyon, but once you get to Davidson Road heading towards the parking lot, there can be small sections with water flowing. And if there's been heavy rains, it may be more difficult to get through, so be sure to check with the rangers or at the visitor center before heading in. As you can see, it was not too bad for us to get through with our Toyota. So this is when you first come up from the parking lot, and it's kind of the beginning of the loop where you can go this way and go up to the top and come around, come down, or you can go up that side on the left, obviously do the opposite. There's stairs almost the whole way. It's not that difficult. Definitely wear hiking boots if you have them. Most of the water crossings have wood planks. There's a couple of little ones you can get across and get your shoes just a tiny bit wet, but we didn't get soaked. This is mid-June, 10:45 a.m. Go ahead. I figured you'd get wet. So this is just the short path from the parking lot that goes to Gold's Beach. So it just goes straight out. Gold's Bluff Beach. As you're walking out on the path to Gold's Beach, don't forget to look behind you.